This is distributing with radicals, and to keep it a little bit more organized, we're going to use the box method. So we write our terms on top, our two terms here, our one term there, and then we multiply. 2 times 4, that's 8, square root of 18. And that's minus 4, square root of 6. So outside with outside, inside with inside, outside with outside, inside with inside. And then now we just have to simplify. So we know 2 and 3 are both prime, and they made the 6, nothing, that one's done. But this one we can keep going with. So 8, square root of 18, that's 2 and 9, 3 and 3. So we get 8, square root of 2 times 3 times 3. There's a pair. So that gives us 24, square root of 2. And then we can bring down the other one. And that's it. So all you're doing is multiplying them and simplifying them. All right, one more. 3 square root of x, and then square root of x minus 4. So that would be 3, because that's the only outside. If you need to, put a 1 there. And then x times x is x squared. And the next one would be minus 12 square root of x, because there's nothing to multiply by, so you just put it there. And like, if you wanted, you could have a square root of 1, but I'm not going to write it. All right, and then the square root of x squared is just x. And there it is. Getting the idea? Good. All right, now this is FOIL, so you could do your first, outer, inner, last, but again, I like the box method to keep everything organized. And there we go. So first two terms, second two terms. So that would give us square root of 6x outside and inside, so we just put them together. And then 7x square root of 3x, because that's outside, that's inside, so we just write them together. And then those are both outside. Okay. And then we look at our radicals. No pairs, no pairs, no pairs. It's done. So we just write it out. Square root of 6x minus 7 square root of 2 plus 7x square root of 3x minus 49x. And that's it. All right, and just so I show you everything, if you ever see a square and there's a minus inside, you have to write it twice, which means FOIL or box. All right, 2 times 2, 3 times 3, put a 1 there, that's negative 2, square root of 6, put a 1, it's negative 2, square root of 6, and then that's positive 1, so I'm not going to write it. 2 times 2 is 4. Pair, pair, no pairs. Okay, so the first one, that's 4 times 3, which is 12. All right, the middle two are like terms now. So if you have two radical 6s and then another two radical 6s, that's minus 4 radical 6s. And then the last term is 2. Let's bring it all down. Those are like terms. And that's everything.